efendim Türkiye Avrupa'dan uzaklaşıp NATO'dan Rusya'ya mı gidiyor? Yok böyle bir şey.
But judging by the past few months, that doesn't seem to be the case. One of the first states to join, Turkey has been an integral part of the alliance for more than six decades. With more than 900,000 active military personnel, Turkey commands the second largest army among NATO's 29 member states. But since the war in Syria, relations have frayed. Recently, NATO's Secretary General apologized to Turkey, after Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan and the founder of Turkey, Mustafa Kemal Atatürk, were featured on an enemy chart during a NATO military exercise in Norway. And further straining ties is Turkey's increasingly closer relationship with Russia. That has caused concern among some in NATO that one of its members is seeking security solutions outside the bloc. Turkey agreed to a $2.4 billion deal to buy a long-range anti-aircraft missile system from Moscow. The S-400 is an air defense system that has a range of 400 kilometers and can shoot down up to 80 targets simultaneously. But this purchase has raised alarms in the NATO alliance. A top NATO official has even warned Turkey of the consequences. But Turkey has criticized NATO for being indifferent to its security challenges.
Şurada bir S-400 anlaşması yaptık diye çılgına döndüler ya. Ne olacaktı? Sizi mi bekleyeceğiz? Biz de başımızın çaresine bütün güvenlik noktasında tedbirlerimizi alıyoruz ve alacağız.
Turkey has also criticized its NATO ally, the United States, for funding and arming the YPG, Syrian affiliate of the PKK, which is an internationally recognized terrorist organization. Mehmet Akif Okur is a professor of international relations at Yıldız Teknik University. He feels there's been a disconnect in the alliance.
Etrafında yapılacak tartışmalar.
Turkey may continue with the NATO alliance, but for this to take place, NATO needs to reevaluate its position in dealing with threats its member states face. For example, if US support for the YPG-PYD terror groups continue, then this is not an honest partnership.
But if things don't get on the right track soon, the alliance could see its powers wane.
Turkey continues to bear the brunt of fighting terrorism and providing refuge to victims fleeing war. If relations between Turkey and its NATO allies continue to spiral downward, then the military alliance could see itself lose influence in a region seeing the rise of new powers. Omer Kablan, Straight Talk.